Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Dawn of War. You stay away. Stop. Right. Sorry about that. Ready, my boy? I don't want a boss fight. Not yet, anyway.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Oh yeah, we seen that last time. Oops.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
Me neither, boy.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
A bad problem. Alright, let's do it this way.
More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
I don't get that. Oh, there we go. Was it done that eventually, but... So there's a puzzle down that end.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey Sindri!
Yeah. This way.
Hey Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Huh. Ready and ready.
I don't want chest armor.
And for you, what shall it be? What else was there?
Nice. Right, in here. We'll just leave that puzzle.
Hey. How did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
You are then.
Of course. Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Let's try my new move.
I'm
Die, little T. I mean, he asked, am I OT? Die, little T. These are hard, bad people.
Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
He's meeting them again, you need to tell him. Run. Oh, that's twice. Oh no, I think I might be sucked. I know you need to tell that main guy, but there's too many enemies at this part. Yeah, I know.
Wonder what those are attached to.
This has done better. That went better.
Not bad. but not good either.
Right, I'll tell you, that went better. I think I panicked a certain time. Shit. Don't. You leave my son alone. Can I jump this? Yeah. Right, so we made it, guys. Oh, finally. I don't know what to do with this one.
Another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
How you doing?
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
All of the noise it makes when you run across it.
Okay, here we go.
Oh god. No sweat. That seemed to work out. Nice.
You're restoring all the pathways.
This is so true.
Find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
Here. Dang it, do
I see us to me?
Apparently I do need to do it this way. Guys, I end up really bored. I'm sorry, but I am. So if I'm bored, you guys must be bored. Guys, I'm gonna look it up. I know I don't do that usually with games, but I'm gonna look it up. Two seconds. Guys, there's no help online, so we need to figure this out ourselves. Like, there's literally nothing online. I just don't get what I'm missing. Mother. Where are you? Right, that's them done. Oh wait, I don't know what to do. There we go.
Aww.
Oh, Daddy, that took forever. Sorry about that.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Oh, what are you?
Quiet. I have him. Your knife boy.
The shade over me.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
No!
The light!
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly. Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Too many enemies.
Ah!
fucking many.
Time between your volleys. There are many. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Good. Keep it up.
Slightly dying now.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
Aww.
You're giving me your axe.
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
That's only hurt him. Guys, we will continue there, and will we see Atreus' mother in the next episode? Faye? Maybe, maybe not. Bye guys, really hope you enjoyed. Sorry about the puzzle that I had to sort on. Bye.